The course at speeds of up to 140 kilometers per hour. Now the drizzly weather made the track a little slower than it had been on the previous day. Nevertheless, the night train completed the run in 51.19. Not as quick as their first two runs, but very fast in the conditions, and the Americans knew it.